Welcome back, guys. My name is Amlan, and in today's Make Knowledge Free campaign, we go about looking at how we can scan multiple documents, convert them to a PDF, and mail them to our friends or colleagues using the Cam Scanner Android application. The application remains more or less the same in even iOS platforms, but let's see on how we can do this. Right in front of me is basically a 26A's. I will be scanning maybe two pages and sending it across. So how do we do these things? Like, first things first, I go to the Play Store. I download Cam Scanner. It's already downloaded in my cell phone, so I don't need to do the steps again. Now, I will be opening up Cam Scanner. There you go. Now, this is the user interface. This is basically the camera. Basically, Cam Scanner uses the device camera to scan documents. So, you need to take it at a proper height. So there you go, the first page has been scanned. I will just drag it so that it's correct. You can do this with your hands so that the entire picture is covered. So this is the first page, obviously. And then you can rotate this. So how do you rotate the document? You use this. And there you go, this is the first page. Now you want to add another document, right? You want to add this page as well. So what do? I again click on the camera. Again, I take it at a height from where I can see it. So there you go. Now this has been captured. I will just take it to whole page reading capacity. And there you go. Now this is perfect. Let me say right. So it automatically applies the correct filters. You can obviously change filters like, you know, original, lighten, other things. I prefer the auto mode. I think it's good. Even the original is great, in fact. And I will again rotate and make it correct. So there you go. Now what I need to do is, I need to send this document as PDF file to my friend. Say I will use the share button, and you can see I have this PDF option here. So I use this PDF option. The original size of the file is 1.18 MB. So I click on that, and here you can see I can share it using WhatsApp as well. Also as per Gmail, I will do both and show it to you. First I will do, say, Krishna Senani. There you go. And I can just write FYI. And I can simply send. And it's actually going. Another thing I can do is, I can share the PDF file over WhatsApp as well. So I will just see if I have her. And there you go, it's gone. So this is how you would be sending files. I mean, you will be scanning, converting them to PDF and sending it across to your friends or colleagues. I think this is a wonderful app. Do let me know your views. If you find the tutorial helpful, please do subscribe to our channel. And also our work will also be uploaded on Facebook. I hope this is useful to all of us, because you know, you really don't need to carry a scanner. Your mobile actually forms a portable scanner. I think that's a great application. Thank you so much, guys, for watching our work. Thank you.